and welcome to Prime News. Now a look at the headlines. Churchill in Crime Branch Net. Crime Branch registers case against Churchill for ordering 258 works without public tender notice. More prominent personalities like Dean D. Cruz join AAP. Political parties claim that AAP's triumph has not affected them in Goa. NCP to see Governor on Vishnu Wagh attack case. NCP blames CM of interfering in investigation. Vishnu's deadline to government ends on Tuesday. Police crackdown on party mongers for smoking at Sunburn. Arrest two for possessing drugs. Minister Parrikar says such festivals can't avoid drugs. Formula One legend Michael Schumacher is fighting for his life. After skiing accident, doctors say Schumi is in critical condition. Now news in detail. Churchill is in the crime branch trap. Crime branch has filed FIR against the former PWD minister Churchill Alemau for his alleged role in the issuance of 258 work orders without tendering the works. Executive engineer Kitty Parkar, contractor and the other related officials have been named in the FIR. Complainant Sunil Kauthankar approached court after the police went slow over his complaint. The court has ordered to register FIR after Sunil's complaint.
The former PWD Minister Churchill Alemau, contractor and some officials in the PWD have been accused of passing work orders of 258 works blatantly without issuing tenders. Now the crime branch has filed an FIR against the accused. Churchill Alemau, contractor Kitty Parkar and some officials of the department have been indicted in the FIR. The Vice President of NSUI, the Congress-affiliated organization, has filed a complaint of this scam. Since the police acted very slow over his complaint, he approached the District and Sessions Court. The court acknowledged the plea of Sunil and ordered the filing of FIR. The crime branch has been collecting the outline details of the case. However, crime branch felt the need for a deeper inquiry and hence has moved ahead with the filing of FIR. FIR has been filed against the accused under IPC and anti-corruption law. The sections imposed against Churchill and company: 120B, criminal conspiracy; 403, cheating, siphoning of funds; 409, breach of trust by government employee, banker, merchant or agent; 420, cheating, dishonestly inducing delivery of property. FIR also registered under section 13.2 and 13.1 of anti-corruption law. Churchill says, "I know what I am."
Are baba to ka yak sanatam maga ka intimation na, I have no any intimations and no comments of mine anything. I know what is I am.
वेळ काढलो गोवा क्राईम ब्रांचान, गोवाचे पोलिसाचे क्राईम ब्रांच जे आसा, पण तांच्यांनी एटलास रजिस्टर केली. कित्याक ते केसीन हांवें काढले कंप्लेनीन सत्य आसा. सो तांच्यांनी इतलो ॲक्च्युली वेळ काढून नासलो, पण आता काढला आणि आता केला दॅट आय वेलकम दॅट स्टेप. हय, एडिशनल म्हजी स्टडी झाल्या ती जी कंप्लेन हांवें केल्ली आणि जे कितें जालां ते वर्क डिव्हिजन 25 ऑफ रोड्स तातूंत जी ती स्कॅमां जाल्या 268 टेंडर्स आणि दॅट इज जस्ट अ टीप ऑफ द आयसबर्ग. हे खुबशे कितें आसा हे दिसता पण तितले ना, ते खूपशे असा हांवें स्टडी केले आणि हांव दितलो तांका आणि खूपशे.
As per sources in crime branch, Churchill is going to have tough time in this case. Crime branch has discovered several scams where Churchill has involvement. Along with Churchill, many other former Congress leaders may face trouble in this case. Deputy Superintendent of Police Sami Tavaris is investigating the case. Senior reporter Laukik Shilkar with Omkar Farari and Samir Bhatt for Prudent.
Aam Aadmi Party's success has created political churning. Prudent asked political parties whether AAP's triumph has made any impact on their prospects. Congress, BJP and NCP leaders say AAP has not made any difference. After Remo and Dr. Oscar Ribello, Dean D. Cruz, Dr. Nandakumar Kamath, Rajendra Kakodkar and other prominent personalities have joined AAP.
Aam Aadmi Party has geared up for expanding their base across the nation after stupendous success in Delhi. Goa is also on the radar of AAP. Remo Fernandez and Dr. Oscar Rivello have already joined AAP. Now, Father Bismarck Dias, Dean De Cruz, Patricia Pinto, Dr. Nandakumar Kamath, Rajendra Kakodkar and other prominent personalities have joined AAP. BJP State President Vinay Tendulkar says, AAP doesn't bother them.
ये तो भारतीय जनता पक्ष आज ये परिणाम जावतो ना आम ची पार्टी आई कैडर बेस पार्टी ऐसा दिल्ली फॉर्म के लिए हमने जनजाति संगठन के संग्रह ले हमें कांग्रेसी तो सपोर्ट किया हुआ ना अन्य भारतीय जनता पक्ष तो सपोर्ट किया हुआ ना अन्य तेरे आप ले बुरिया तो शपथ ये उन संग्रह लो अब दो मुख्यमंत्री डाला तेरे उत्तर दिला ते जनजाति पाऊंगा
जॉन फर्नांडिस न्यू जीपीसीसी प्रेसिडेंट हैज स्लैम्ड केजरीवाल
व्हेन यू कैंपेन अगेंस्ट द कांग्रेस फॉर करप्शन And you have taken our support, that means your campaign of corruption was unfounded because you align with us. We are allies now.
NCP also claims that they are not affected by Aam Aadmi Party's success. Nilkhant Halarnkar has wrapped the present lot joining AAP to be of double standards.
Aam Aadmi aso, the BJP aso, Congress aso, amka te to kaya farak padche na. Dr. Oscar Sangta joined Jala Manon. जेन्ना गेल्या आमचो एन सी पी काँग्रेस लेड गोवर्मेंट आसलो ज्या टायमार गोवर्मेंटाच्या एगेन्स्ट जें परिवर्तना खातीर काम केलें जे रस्त्यार येयले आयज जी परिवर्तना रिजनल प्लॅन आसूं तुजे एम ओ आय आसूं हे सगळे प्रश्न थंयत आहा आनी तो प्लॅटफॉर्म यूज करून आयज सडन ह्या प्लॅटफॉर्मार त्या प्लॅटफॉर्माचो फायदो घेवन हेंच्यांनी करचो न्हू तेंच्यांनी जरूर ते आम आदमीची टोपी घालची पूण गोंयच्या लोकांक
In short, all the three major parties are united in one voice to criticize AAP. Senior reporter Lokik Shilkar with video journalist Dinesh Karpe.
NCP has decided to take Vishnu Wagh case to the governor. State NCP's working committee held its meeting on Monday. Vishnu is fighting his lone battle. Home Minister Manohar Parrikar has cleared that police will not apprehend people just on the leads provided by Vishnu or Nilkhant Halarnkar. Even BJP's Sangathanmantri Satish Dhond says, Home Minister is right. NCP has blamed CM of interfering in the investigation. Vishnu's deadline to government ends on Tuesday.
We may be liberated from foreign rule, but we are seized under a gunda rule.
NCP blames CM for influencing the investigation.
If an elected representative is being assaulted and the chief minister on record to say that unless things are verified, that means he has made it very clear that he is he himself is interfering into the investigation. Your freedom of expression and your freedom to move culturally, socially or spiritually is curbed by the warning of this government, and we will urge the governor that if this totalitarian functioning, he does not heed to the governor should not hesitate but recommend to the centre to dismiss this government.
CM had earlier said that police will not apprehend anyone unless they verify the facts. Now Sangathan Mantri of BJP, Satish Dhond, also says Home Minister is perfectly right in his stand.
Home Minister kon goy to? Home Minister an sangla maray. त्या खरं नाही होम मिनिस्टरांनी सांगला मरे त्या खरं आहे
विष्णूज डेडलाईन टू द गव्हर्नमेंट फॉर नॅबिंग द कल्प्रिट्स एंड्स ऑन ट्यूजडे बट गव्हर्नमेंट सीम्स लीस्ट बॉदर प्रुडंट ट्राईड टू कॉन्टॅक्ट विष्णू वाघ टू नो हिज फ्युचर प्लॅन्स ऑफ ॲक्शन आफ्टर 1st January बट विष्णू वाघ्स मोबाईल वॉज आउट ऑफ कव्हरेज ड्युरिंग होल डे ब्युरो रिपोर्ट प्रुडंट
इट्स टाइम फॉर अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक स्टे ट्यून्ड